Good morning, children. Today I am discussing worksheet 3, chapter 1. I am continuing this worksheet. Let's start question number 2. Question number 1 is already solved. Question number 2, complete the table by writing the period, place and place value of the encircled digit. Now here is the numeral. 4386917 06. So the I am encircling a digit, that is digit number 4. So we have to write down the period, place and place value of 4. Now let's start from the first period. First period it contains 3 place value, 1s, 10s, 100. So it is 1s period. Second one is 1000 period, third is lakh and fourth one is crore. So period of 4 is crore. What is the place of 4? Let's start starting from the extreme right side, the place of the digits. 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000 lakh, 10 lakh crore, 10 crore. So here the place of this 4 is 10 crore. 10 crore. And what is the place value? Place value is 410 crore. It means 40 crore. 40 crore. Similarly, children, you will complete all the question of this question number 2. All the questions. A, B, C, D, whatever it is given. Now come to question number 3. Write the numeral using commas between the period. So here the number name of the numeral, 61 crore, 13 lakh, 48,900. Now let us write down, insert this, all these digits of the numeral in the place value chart. Let's start from 900, where there is no ones. So I will put 0, I will insert 0 here, and then no tens, insert 0. At the 9 place value it is 100, 100 place value the digit is 9, so 9. Now it comes to the 1000 period. 1000 period it is 48,000. So I am writing here 48,000 in the 1000 period. And now in lakh period it is written 13 lakhs. So in lakh period it is 13 lakh and in crore period it is 61 crore, 61 crore. Now let us insert the comma. How we will insert the comma? We will start from first period. 1s, 10s, 100 makes a period. So after completion of period I will insert the comma. And then 1000, 10,000, there is a 1000 period is completed. So after this 1000 period I will insert the comma. Lakh and 10 lakh, this period lakh is completed. So here after this lakh period I will insert the comma. So in this way I will write 61 crore, 13 lakh, 48,900. Similarly, children, you will do rest of the problem of question number 3. So your today's homework, assignment, whatever you call, worksheet 3 of chapter 1, question number 2 and 3. Bye bye, children. Have a nice day.